It's just about this big data universe that we are living in now.
Different components can feel, sense, and also make their own decisions.
The ability to be more accurate is going to grow and have really important implications for the industry.
It's how we learn more about the world. It's how we test our theories. Data is the lifeblood of science.
I think there'll be lots of winners.
The important thing is to make it happen.